where it's more difficult to turn around. And children homes are identified as at risk of harm by other services, such as adult social care, school, police and health services, and they've been offered support through a CAP or a family plan. So those are where we need to be focusing. I'm just going to ask Sue to come in terms of the earliest foundation stage. It still isn't where we want it to be in terms of those children who, at the end of that foundation stage, we would want, we have an ambition, that every single child mortified is school ready, is there, is got everything that they need to equip them to move forward. So if you just flip on there, and then Sue, if you want to talk a little bit about the framework last year and what's happening now this year.
I talked a little bit about it before. So in terms of the good level of development, we've seen a big rise to 63%, the third highest former authority in the North West, but it's not good enough. And Councillor Tony Smith has given us a target of 85%, and we will do our utmost to get there. One of the things I did talk about was the fact that our looked after children attaining a good level of development is 20%, and that's not good enough. And one of the things we're looking at is going into the nursery provision, those children that are looked after in nursery, to see what support development we can give and intervention to accelerate their progress. The other thing that I talked about briefly as well was that the 20 looked after children that didn't get a good level of development, and we are tracking them now going to year one, and the early years intervention team are going in and looking at what support and provision we can do to accelerate their progress.
Thank you. I just want to share with you the outcome. Sorry, we've been doing a piece of work across all our key partners around looking at outcomes for the early years work, and we've agreed through the core group that's been looking at the review and Vision 2018 and the Children's Trust that we're only going to have one key outcome, which is school readiness. So this is, it's not rocket science, it's a very simple way of aligning our targets and our high-level indicators across health, child development, parenting capacity and resilience, and parenting to work and ready to learn. And up to now, we've not rolled it far away, we have worked on this to a multi-agency group. We feel that everything that all of the early childhood services deliver would align to this framework. So if you're establishing or setting service provision, if you're commissioning services, or if you are working to improve school readiness, wherever you're working, you feel that this would almost fit. So the child development is the earliest foundation stage, the health offer is the early years health offer designed by the health organisation. Parenting capacity and resilience is the parenting program to improve parenting capacity and parents returning to work. We know that where parents are improving their own outcomes, their children's outcomes will improve as a result. And we know that that's a very key feature still of the Women's Ambition for early childhood services, is to have parents moving towards economic viability, turning their own training and development and their own qualification. So it's that lifelong learning, really. So we're working through a single framework for school readiness, and we feel that this is something that we should be aligning all our services to. And then, just to keep with the programme, that's all my long chapter. Sorry. In terms there of just keeping with the early years programme, it's evidence, impact, and outcomes. And if we don't get that right in terms of evidence, impact, working towards outcomes and targeting those children will continue to be where we are, and that is that we are still not 100% sure what is happening to our most disadvantaged children and what is happening in terms of our children overall. And as Sue said, in terms of some of our most disadvantaged children, we will be looking to track where those children are in terms of progress that we're making. We want to do that for all children, and certainly all children that are engaging in the early years education offer, the health offer, and whose parents we are working with in terms of turning that track. We want to see what's happening to the children. We can't do that if we don't understand the evidence and the impact that we're having based on the outcomes of the work we do. So we're just tying it back into that, really, at the heart of our transformation.
Thank you very, very much. That's really, really interesting. And I'm sure we'll have lots of questions. But in my mind, one of the next items on the agenda is the work committee, and what you've told us there is sort of starting to spark an interest in further things that we could be looking at through the committee. But I'll start off by taking any questions. It wasn't really one of the insights into what we're doing before.
Thank you very much. Thanks for the presentation. I think you outlined quite a few areas there which, you know, we all understand and we're all concerned about in society. I thought with the six core messages, and you were speaking about prevention, I think the problem we've got as professionals is that the families you've been dealing with is only the tip of the iceberg. It's the families that we can't locate and you have no knowledge of. And it's how you gain that information, how is it. But that is the problem, as I see in the core messages. Targeting the offer, I mean, I don't think anyone's going to be surprised if those are the groups that we have the most challenging behaviour and problems with their families. I mean, we all know that. It just struck me as I was listening to that, that ever since I've been doing Ofsted reports, as long as I can remember, years and years, ever since they first came out, you always get children enter nursery with skills and abilities which are well below those expected for their age. Colour recognition, simple numbers, and just very simple things. And it's a shame that, you know, we're all families where children enter our system with that lack of development. Again, I think everybody, every counsellor, we can all name you at the schools where you'll have those problems. So the challenge, I think, for you professionals is how you're going to deal with that, because it's about time we really did. I mean, we all talk about it, because these presentations we're having, but we're not getting to grips with it, are we? You know, it's still, we make some progress, but it's not the progress that we all want to see. And I know you've got a challenge, and I thought to myself, as I saw your presentation, you know, I thought of Henry Ford, you know, don't give me diagnoses, give me cures. You obviously recognise the problems, it's now how you cure it.
Lower levels of parenting capacity and a stress the generalisation that that's not every parent. And I think that what children's centres in particular have done is, in the past, is they have still focused on being a universal offer with some targeted elements. There's a real shift to turn that right round and use whatever resource you've got in terms of targeting those most in need of those services. And I also think that we need to somehow move towards having an outreach service that can go to where those families are and find where those families are and work with them in and across our communities to reach them, because first of all you've got to reach them. I think there's a high uptake in terms of children's centre offer, although the children and families registering with children's centres, what I would get, as you already know, because I definitely think it takes anything to work out, that the 10-15% of children that we're not reaching are probably amongst the most vulnerable. So it's still about turning that round, and that will come with a better, stronger, robust data sharing, and we're still struggling with some of that.
I wonder if it would be a good idea, but if you don't mind, if we move into the next part of the agenda, which is looking at the worker, because I think we could still be here talking in great detail about this, by tomorrow morning, to be honest, there's an awful lot of data there. Lot to interest us. And as you were talking and you looked at the six key outcomes that you're trying to achieve, I did think, oh, maybe we could use that as a theme for a presentation at the next meeting. However, as you're talking and as the committee is talking, I'm thinking that it might be a consideration if we use this committee to follow the theme through right the way through the year. We're very reluctant to give us another task and finish. And I think that anything that we do suggest as a piece of task and finish should go through the main committee. But I think it could be a very interesting piece of work to follow, with obviously having Sue's data on education attainment added on to the thing. But if we theme this committee for this year on the early years, and then you started to talk to Walter about how, which interventions you're developing to address the issue, given that it hasn't been successfully addressed in the past. But perhaps we could have some more detail around that. And I think that maybe if Wendy and and myself got together with the officers and perhaps used this as the basis for our work plan, the main committee work plan for the year. Would that be helpful, do you think? I'm not trying to start the debate too much tonight, but I'm conscious it's forgetting on, and there's so much information there. Could you send a presentation out to members?
I've brought half of this.
Okay, that's
what
I'm
saying.
Sorry.
I think you're right that it's something that you get this right. Cascade.
You mentioned that
Yes,
health
and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health
and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health
and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health
and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health
and health and health
and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health
and health
and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health
and health and health
and health and health and health
and health and health
and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and health and